you hopefully tie them down to longer contracts. You hopefully are challenging at the top end of the table that they don't want to leave, you know. But the ultimate prize is playing in the Premier League. Even when I was a youngster, you want to play at the highest level you can. You want to play in the Premier League, and you can't fault Sam for wanting to do that. And obviously, it wasn't going to happen, or doesn't look like it's going to happen this year at Leeds. So fair play to him, he's decided that he's gone to pastures new, and you know that happens. But what we need to try and do is tie these young lads down to longer contracts, and hopefully that they see that we're moving forward as a club, with myself and the gaffer and the club moving forward to go on to bigger and better things, and want them to stay at Leeds and challenge at the top end to get in the Premier League. That would be a great way of keeping them.